what's happening.
I need you to listen to me. Like we're the last two people on the planet, okay, Nick? Someday, a girl is gonna give you a flower. You got that flower, and you have to help her, Nick. You help her, and you help us all. Okay? I know it doesn't make any sense right now, but I believe the woman who told me that. Now you think you can believe me? I love you. Now, I said you were special, Nick. Turns out I was right. Vision's here, Nick. Just keep moving and don't make any decisions that any watcher can track.
What a waste. Bring his body to the lab.
There are special people in this world. We don't ask to be special. We're just born this way. We pass you on the streets every day, unnoticed by most. It started in 1945. The Nazis were conducting experiments in psychic warfare, trying to turn those with psychic abilities into soldiers. Lots of us died. The war ended, but the experiments never stopped. Other governments around the world set up what they called divisions, trying to do what the Nazis couldn't, to turn us into weapons. The division's agents are trained to track and hunt us down like animals, take us away from our families and friends.
There are children stuffed away all over the world.
They test us and categorize us. I'm what they call a watcher. We can see the future, even if that's not always as simple as it sounds.
Tonight, from the jumbo jet crash, there are no reports of survivors.
Others are called movers, just an easy way of saying telekinetic.
Much of the building collapsed after about 2 hours, leaving only a brick wall.
Pushers put thoughts in your head and make whatever lie they come up with the truth.
They had already begun to control my mind.
Sniffs, shifters, shadows, bleeders. It goes on and on. In Division's eyes, we're all just lab rats. Only one problem. We keep dying. The evidence.